Jerry Leto was doing that in the press. They were talking about he was sending like used condoms and pigeons and dead birds to his castmates.
You're fired.
Now, who asked you to do that? That's not method acting.
He thinks it's method acting. I'm like, all right, even if you were buying this, you watched the movie and you realize the Joker don't even talk to anybody else in the movie except Harley like one time. Like, right. That's it.
I'm like,
you had no scenes with Will Smith. Why are you sending him stuff? You didn't even have to be there on the same day.
I think he's been saving these condoms.
When did the Joker start
I believe that too.
Sending used condoms? I didn't read that comic book. No. I don't remember that.
It's so funny because each and every person that got his, quote, joke could press charges.
Right.
You don't send me a used condom.
Right.
That's aggressive.
And then Will Smith has to explain to his tough wife why there's condoms being sent to him.
Jada ain't playing that.
Well, you know, Jada don't take shit. You know that. And she's Joker. Like, oh, yeah. Oh, no, honey. It's Lara Geno's used condoms. There's not some woman's not trying to blackmail me. I swear it's Hollywood stuff.